In this video, I'm going to show you, as an existing EvoFit client who has weigh-ins loaded inside our old system called Fit Clients. If this is you, what you will need to do to create your account in the new Fitness Tracker system and see all of your old data, you will need to log into your member portal. And again, if you don't know, here it is, evofit.myvolo.ca. Once you log in, you are gonna come over onto your left-hand panel and you see, I'm gonna bounce here a little bit, you're gonna see Fitness Tracker. So go ahead and click on Fitness Tracker and it's going to load the Fitness Tracker system. This is our new system that's going to be used to measure your progress. So what you'll need to do here is in the email field, type in the email address that you use to register with the old system called Fit Clients. Enter your email address in there, and your password is going to be EvoFit1, all lowercase letters right here, EvoFit1. That will be your password. So once you log in and you put your username, which is your email address, and your password, EvoFit1, hit enter. What it's going to do is bring you to another screen that will say to update your password. Once you successfully change your password, you will now be in the new system and you should see all of your old weigh-ins that was in the Fit Client system. If you have any troubles, please email me. That is the best way. And if you do have a profile now and you're not seeing some of your old weigh-ins that was in the Fit Client system, please just send me an email. I hope this helps.